scale. My mum got a cat named Tony, but we found out it was a girl until it had kittens. But sadly, like every pet, she passed away. Did you know that 9 million people have pets and 142 million people prefer fresh water fish? Other than a fish. Now let's talk about pets that you can and cannot have. Tigers you can have, but you have to get them away. Lions, not really. Yeah, you can. Dogs you can have. Just have any pet that comes from a pet store. When I was little, I loved to the point I wanted a ferret, a hamster, a giraffe, a cheetah, a fennekin fox, and a lot more. My parents said no, so that was an obvious thing, saying that, no, you can't have this, you need money, and that's when you need money for this, and where are you going to put it? This is a great job. Great job, Mom. Great job. I have a kitten of my own, and she's very, very annoying. I have scars right here. Because of her, but she's an angel when she sleeps. Just a warning, if you're getting a kitten, they can be very vicious and hyper. And a little bit fluffy. Now, anyways, should you have pets? Yes, if it's not fish. But if you're allergic to any other pets, then it's fine. It's fine. And if you're allergic to any other like pets or anything, even fish, I don't know. I don't know what's your problem. That was my TED Talk. Hope you enjoy. Bye!